electric
headache. Yeah, that easy. That hill was easy.
Yeah.
The other stuff, and it's because it messes with my head. You know, I'm looking at it, I'm like, man, I don't want to go there, and then I end up going there.
Yeah, because you have disaster on one side.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So and I just think about the disaster. I don't think about these.
But you just focus on, you just need that 4 inches for your tires. That's all you need.
Yeah.
So now we'll drop down into the normal big cement. But when we drop into the canyon, you'll notice I'll take the high lines. Most people just go down in the gully and stay in the gully. But you'll see, I'll take the high line.
Yeah, I know, but your high line is probably pretty sketchy.
Yeah. So, but you, yeah, so just because you see me go, don't mean you have to.
Right.
Yep.
Yeah. Second guess myself, second guess. Oh, that was stupid. See, I do stupid things. That can happen.
Right down this.
What's that?
On my video, you can see me right down this.
Why? Why would you do that?
It's for fun.
His wife's got a big insurance policy. She's like,
so that's half of the North Sled loop. Now we're going to go do the Smarco loop.
Oh, the easy stuff?
Yeah, so we'll do that and we'll come back to here.
Alright.
And then we'll do the other half. Oh.
My tire still has knobs on it. I'm good. What's on the other side of that?
Yeah, you don't want to go straight. when you reach the first section, turn left and go up this way.
So I want to go up and turn left right away or I die?
Yes. There I used to take the line on this side, but side by side dug a big hole there. So now I got to go.
On the right?
Yeah, see that big hole in the middle? So either all the way to the left or to the right. I'll probably take the right, but watch out for those rebars. So this is where this is the old railroad track. There used to be a bridge here.
Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah, so we'll get up here on the old railroad bed.
How much room is on the top there?
There's plenty of room to turn. Just don't go straight.
All right.
This ridge line down to the tunnel. We'll go through the tunnel and we'll follow the tracks for a ways, and then we'll do.
So this is going to go around.
Yeah.
All right.
Follow this ridge.
We'll be right back.
next pipe we go through is smaller and it has a bend in it, so it gets kind of dark, but it's a right hand turn inside the tunnel.
Okay, how sharp? Just a
yeah, maybe a
all right.
Thank you.
I didn't die, you didn't crash. Good. Yeah, it's all right. Okay. Oh, do I still got one in there?
Damn it. I mean, it's deep, huh?
Yeah, I kept hitting trees with it.